Hey guys, welcome to my channel. Okay, and I'm sorry, I've got the camera is set up and the cat is sitting next to the camera. So at any time, today is just not a day. She doesn't want me to film at all, and I've got to get two filmed, and I've only got one film so far, and it took me three tries to get that one filmed. Okay, so minus the rant about the cat being a gigantic pain. Today's video, as you can probably tell, is a clothing declutter. And I'm going to do this a little bit different. Because as you know, I recently cleaned out my closet. That video is up. So I'll link it below or in the card or something. So I'm going to show you what I got rid of. And some of this is accessories as well. So, well, let's just get started. The first thing I'm getting rid of is this red t-shirt. It says it's a small and it's loose, and it's never been loose. It's more like mega tight, and I'm guessing it fits me more like an extra small. And I haven't worn it that often, so I'm probably going to sell it. So the next thing I'm getting rid of are these gray dress pants with blue pinstripes and this teal color belt. I guess it's teal. I don't really care. But they're a junior size 7 and no boundaries. And while they fit, they don't fit me well anymore. They are just way too loose. Except in the waist, which is kind of too tight, and it's always been too tight. These are not a size 7. And they might be, but who knows. So yeah, and I'm even going to try to sell some of this. Okay, so this flannel shirt, it's a men's flannel shirt. It's Falls Creek. It's a size medium. And I've only worn it a few times because I needed a flannel shirt. But now I've got flannel shirts that I made for women. So yeah. So I'm going to try and sell this, or I might give it to my brother. I don't know. And then I got this dress off of Zulily. And I wore it. I don't think I've ever actually worn it because this is so itchy. I think it's more of a cover up for a swimsuit than anything. So I'm going to get rid of this. And these yoga pants are from Forever 21. They've got the gray and the black. And these are just way too tight and uncomfortable. And so yeah, I'm going to get rid of these. And then this is a maxi dress from Zulily as well. And I wore it once and it looks good, but it's just not my style anymore. And I've had it for 3 years. I wore it once in those 3 years, so there's no point in hanging on to it. And this dress again is from Zulily. Wore it once, maybe twice. So yeah, I'm gonna get rid of this. So now I'm getting into the gigantic bag that I have. This is a maxi skirt, and I'm not gonna unfold it, but it's white and navy blue stripes. And I wore it. The maxi skirts I might keep. I might just put up some of this stuff I might keep and might go in a pile for 6 months. And in 6 months, if I haven't thought about it, then I'll donate it. But yeah, this is a maxi skirt. This is also a maxi skirt. It's just blue and tie-dye. And what it is I bought these and I wore them once, or maybe twice, or maybe not even that many times. And then I've got this one, it's wine and black, it's got geometric patterns all over it. And this one is the one I'm debating on keeping or not. It's black and white zigzag, and it's so pretty. And I've actually got a cute outfit idea for it, so I might end up keeping this one. And what it is it's getting November. This video is going up in December, and it's getting close to Christmas, and I've got to get rid of some clothes in order to make room for new clothes I'll be getting either for Christmas or after Christmas. Okay, now this skirt, it's not really a maxi skirt. It's close enough to one. I don't even know how old this is. I don't know where it's from or anything. Allison Brittany size medium. My friend, when we were in high school, used to wear this all the time. And she outgrew it when she got pregnant, and she gave it to me. So I hate to get rid of it, but it doesn't fit and it's falling apart. Okay, and this is just a blouse, and it's all wrinkly, and I'm sorry about that, but I'm not. Alright, but it's from Old Navy. It's a small, and I might keep it. I think this is my thing. It's going in a pile for 6 months. And most of the stuff will end up in a pile for 6 months. Except for the stuff I know I'm getting rid of for sure, and I'll separate later. But I'm starting to think I might keep this indefinitely. And then if I don't wear it, I can get rid of it then. Okay, and this black dress shirt, I'm getting rid of it. Because no matter what you wear under it, or what you wear with it, it shows your bra. It can be a white bra, and the bra is going to show through it, so this is definitely trash. These skinny jeans. I got these when I was in high school, and I've worn them a few times, but they're getting too tight on me. Yep. And then I have these yellow yoga pants. I got these from Rue 21 a few years back, and I used to wear them all the time. No, actually, I had these when I was in high school. So yeah, it's time to get rid of them, because I don't wear them anymore. And actually, when I bought them, I thought they were capris. Okay, so the camera died, so we're going to try and finish this now with the what bag I have. Okay, so the next thing is this little lace cardigan. Got it on Zulily. Wore it once. Three-quarter sleeves, and it's tight. So I'm going to put it in the maybe pile. This, for sure, though, is being sold, because I bought it in 2011 for a concert. I wore it to that concert. It's 2017, and it's 2018. It needs to go. This is another thing I bought from Zulily, wore it a few times, and I like it because it's red. But this pattern wears off on the shirts. If you wear it with white, no matter how many times you wash it, the color wears off. So I'm selling it. This is just a white Bambi shirt. The Bambi is velvet, so. And I've worn it maybe once or twice. And more yoga pants that I never wear. More yoga pants. And more yoga pants. And a pair of jogging pants that I never wear. White t-shirt that I never ever wear. I have like one white t-shirt, maybe two. That's what I need, because that's how often I wear white. Maybe once, twice, maybe not even then. Another white t-shirt. And actually, this one's got the red on it from that one. So, yeah. Okay, and then I have this flag shirt from Old Navy. Like it, but I never wear it. Or a gray t-shirt. Never wear it. red tank top that's supposed to be for activewear. It's not activewear at all. And I've got enough red tank tops. I don't need that one. This lounging shirt with the hood. Never wear it. I used to wear it all the time. Don't wear it anymore. It's not really my style. It's not my color. And I love this. It's cat, it's purr, and it's glow in the dark, but it's a medium. And it is way too small, and I swear it shrunk, and I never dried it. Okay, this was a freebie. Okay, I've had this for years. It's uncomfortable. It's too tight, and I never wear it, so yeah. Okay, and the next few things are undergarments. And I don't think you're gonna see my bra. And a lot of those were from my grandma, and I told them to say, yeah, okay, and I never actually wore them. Okay, and then this is a scarf. Never wore it, got it out of a fabric loan box. I might be able to get some money out of it, so I'm gonna sell it. And this t-shirt that it's a burnout tee. Used to wear it all the time. Not really my style anymore. And it's a pain in the butt. So yeah. And this, I got it this year. It's a crop. And it's a size small, but the way it's sized, it's like a 1/6. And it's way too big on me. And it's uncomfortable. And yeah, I probably should have got something under that shirt. I should have done better. But yeah, so I'm getting rid of it. Black tank top. Don't need it. I've got enough white tank tops. Another red tank top. And then a bunch of basic shirts that I've replaced with other shirts that I wear more than I wore these. And then this thing out of my FabFitFun box. I used it for like 2 videos. I'm going to sell that. I don't know if it's a clothing item. I guess it could be used as a clothing item with it. If you wanted to. Okay. Worn out pair of jeans. I'm probably going to have to throw these out though because they've got holes in them. Okay. T-shirt, Fahrenheit 451. I didn't wear this year. If I did, I wore it once. I'm going to put it in the maybe pile. And I'm gonna put these in the maybe pile as well. But yeah, so the one I'm selling is way bigger than my maybe pile, which is good. Navy blue t-shirt, green t-shirt, black t-shirt, red and yellow. And 2 more white t-shirts. And this is a maroon tank top. I got an extra small. It turns out I needed a small. So I got the small. So I'm going to throw that in that pile. This came with a pair of yoga pants with the leopard print on the edge. And don't wear it. Don't wear it with pants. Don't wear it without pants. So yeah. This is another cat shirt. It actually fits. This medium, so I'm actually going to put this in the maybe pile. Okay, and then I have a sleep mask that came with a set of minion PJs. I can't wear the sleep mask, it's too tight. I can't wear stuff around my head, it gives me a headache. So yeah, we'll get rid of that. And then the last thing is this Mercedes scarf out of my FabFitFun box. It feels itchy to me. I'm not going to wear it because I've got enough scarves, so I'm going to sell it as well. So that is what I'm getting rid of. All of this. And this is my maybe pile. And most of that will probably end up in that. So that's it for this video. Please give it a thumbs up and please hit subscribe below. And thank you for watching.